Welcome to MCN. This is our first look at the 2010 Yamaha XJ6 Diversion F. The bike is based heavily on the 2009 XJ6 Diversion with a half fairing. The only real differences are the full fairing, which extends down here, and ABS on the brakes as well. The Diversion F is powered by an R6-derived 600cc inline-4 engine. It's detuned in this guise, making around 75 horsepower, which makes it ideal for everyday riding, riding in the wet, and also novices will find this bike ideal. As an everyday bike or a cheap tourer, it's very practical too. As standard, it comes with a centre stand, which is ideal for parking, as well as lubing the chain and filling up the tank with fuel to the top. It's also got decent underseat storage. You can get your waterproofs in or a lock, which is ideal in city centres. We've already covered a few miles on the bike. First impressions are good, but next week we're road testing against the Suzuki GSX650F, which is its main rival. Click back to Motorcyclenews.com for more information on that test and a full video.